following the breaking news from Lamoille County tonight. Vermont State Police giving an update on the search of the two missing men from Massachusetts.
NBC5's Amanda Martin Ryan is live for us tonight in Morrisville. And Amanda, what did police share with us?
Stu, Alice, Vermont State Police said tonight, or said today, that they found two bodies in Eden, Vermont, along a rural road, and the bodies were found in the wooded area along that road. They can't disclose if those bodies are the two men missing from Massachusetts, but they did say that it's pending autopsy tomorrow. Eric White of Chicopee and Jaheim Solomon of Pittsfield were traveling together in the areas of Burlington, Stowe, Morrisville, and Lowell. And the purpose of their trip is still unknown and part of the ongoing investigation. The bodies were found less than a mile apart in Eden, in the woods along Albany-Eden Road. It's a rural road. The status of the investigation, how the bodies were found, or what led investigators to the Northeast Kingdom isn't being disclosed yet, but VSP did say there's a number of persons of interest and possible suspects they're looking into right now. Over this past weekend, investigators were in Albany, the town next to Lowell and Eden, searching an abandoned mobile home. They say a search warrant was executed on the home and evidence was found that pointed them to Eden, about a mile from that mobile home where one of the bodies was found last night. This morning, the second body was found a mile north of the first body.
Talk to any of the evidence or any names of people that reside there or anything like that. I still need to keep that, but we did execute a search warrant there and it was productive to the investigation.
The manner or cause of death is still under investigation, and Vermont State Police isn't able to disclose if they think the homicides are related. The bodies are being brought to the medical examiner's office in Burlington to determine the manner and cause of death and for identification pending the autopsy. That will determine if the two bodies are the missing men from Massachusetts. Live in Morrisville, Amanda Martin Ryan, NBC 5 News.